James, how's the finger?
Finger's all right. It's good. I mean, I'm not even gonna be difficult. Amanda pretty much knows she got it in the bag. The only thing is, Harvey, you fluffed me. You did the great move with Isaac, and the next day you came up to me with a bunch of fluff. So we just gonna pretend like you didn't say that, have a go again, we reenact it, you give me a different version. Go on, give it to me and make it believable.
Ha ha, got you, sucker. What?
That's not it.
That is what you wanted me to say.
No, that's not
exactly what you said you wanted me to say.
You're over-exaggerating it. What I want you to just be honest. Hey, I'm playing a game. It's a game. I mean, when I play a game,
it's a game that the motto is outwit, outplay, outlast.
Exactly.
There was no chance for me to win this game if I stuck with you and if I stuck with Oz. There was no chance of me sitting here if I stuck with you guys. And that's what I felt. I felt like I had to make that move when I made it. It also, you know, gave me a lot of control. And that's what I wanted.
You finished?
Yes.
All right.
Siri, you're up.
All righty. Congratulations to both of you. I'm going to start with you, Amanda. Being that you had the decision to make, tell me and the jury why Parvati deserves $1 million more than I do.
Parvati played a very aggressive, bold game. I think she's stood by her game the whole time, and I respect that about her.
So in saying that, are you saying you don't respect my game?
No, I respect your game as well. I think Parvati made bolder decisions in this game.
Than I did.
Yes, and I think she was kind of the powerhouse in making those decisions happen.
Okay. Parvati, I would like you to tell the jury why I should be sitting in your seat and you be over here in the jury.
I think you played a pretty brilliant game. Yours was a little more, you know, under the radar than mine was, which I think is a great strategy, you know, to get up here too. But I can't compete with a mother of three. You have kids, you have a family. I don't have that. So based on those two factors, I would say, could have been you right here. Is that good? Is that good enough? No?
I'll ponder over here.
Okay.
Thanks, ladies. Good luck.